Back in the 1950s, two young men named Tom and Jack had a hunting lodge near Newburgh in Preston County that they had bought together. They would take a two-week vacation there every November and go hunting during deer season. They were very good friends and had known each other since childhood, but since they lived in a small community and knew all the same people, it unfortunately came natural that they would meet and fall in love with the same girl, Laura. They both dated the girl off and on for a couple of years until finally Tom proposed marriage to her and she accepted. After Jack found out about the engagement, he became jealous and bitter towards the both of them and ended what could have been a lifelong friendship. Several months later, after the two had been married a few weeks, Laura saw Jack out in public and asked him to come and visit and to try to give her and Tom a second chance. Jack came to the farm one afternoon. The three of them talked and had dinner. Before the evening was over, things seemed like they were back to normal. They were getting along just as they had before. As it happened, this all took place just a few weeks before hunting season. So the two men planned their annual trip to the lodge. When the day arrived, they packed up all their things and went off just as happily as always. However, a few days later, Jack returned home alone and said that his friend had walked off by himself while they were hunting, and he never saw him again. A large search party went to the men's lodge and looked all around for Tom, but they couldn't find any trace of him. The state police thought that there was something odd about the whole thing since the two had been bitter towards one another in the months prior, but they could not prove anything, so the case was dismissed. The following year, when hunting season came about, Jack went back to his camp with a new hunting partner named Floyd. It had been a long trip up to camp as winter weather had set in early, so the two men decided to retire for the night just as soon as they arrived. Just as Floyd had fallen asleep, he was jolted awake by the sound of Jack's screaming voice shriek, "Don't do it, Tom! Please, don't do it!" Floyd jumped from his bed and turned on the gaslight and found Jack sprawled on the floor with his hunting knife stuck in his heart, his face a dying mask of fright. Floyd jumped in the car and drove for help, but it was too late. The following spring, just as the last winter snow was melting away, police found Tom's body buried in a shallow grave not too far from where the lodge stood, with Jack's hunting knife deep in his heart. There has never been a definite answer as to what happened in this case. Some think Jack took his own life while having a nightmare, but others believe Tom came back to get revenge on his old friend. The people of Preston County let you solve this mystery for yourself.